Wilshere and the Arsenal squad were busy in training on Tuesday, with the midfielder aiming for a starting spot against Huddersfield Town. He is yet to start a league game this season. Wilshere and the rest of the Arsenal squad were busy in training on Tuesday, with the midfielder aiming for a starting spot against. He is yet to start a league game this season and has played just 48 minutes of action across 3 substitute appearances. Both Ozil and Alexis Sanchez seem set to remain at Arsenal until the end of the season at least, with Wenger ruling out a January sale. The chilly November temperatures did not seem to cool spirits at the training ground, however, with the players having a laugh at the expense of left-back Saeed Kolasinac, who had tucked his tracksuit bottoms into his white gym socks. The injury-plagued England international is only under contract with Wenger, however.